Hello everybody, welcome, I'm going to try to beat this in less than 10 minutes. I have red bone and the music is red. And we're going to try to beat this. I'm going to beat this. Well, I'm going to try to beat this in 10 minutes. I found this game in the way, so I'm going to play it. I'm already having a bad time. Jazzy is a perfect boy. He's incest. Zinger. Okay. Here we go. So, my Pokemon Yellow and Nuzlocke, for some reason, I was recording a video about me beating all those trainers, and I beat all those trainers in one video, and I was going to do a moon video, but something bad happened. So now I'm just going to make number 9 video about a moon video. Wow, that was a coincidence. Didn't even try that. Wow. I didn't even know you could do that. Well, it's good for a speedrun. Right? Wow, I already know it. If I'm not mistaken, there's only 12 levels. So we should have a good time. When you usually start dying, it's probably you. I haven't been all this if you want. So here. I'm gonna do that, and you're good. Woohoo! Meow, meow, meow! Anyway, the balls! The bag balls! Jump on the big balls. And there we go. Number 10. Ball on the ball. Here we go. We're jumping. We got that checkpoint. And it's amazing. Oh my god. Wow. Doing so good. MLG. Bro. Part can seriously throw you down on a speedrun. And especially if you die right at the end. Oh, that was close. There we go. Train. Blocks, wow. One thing about this is really nothing. It's a lot of minute jumps and a lot of time. Pretty much all. Yeah. I don't know what else. Pokemon. About Pokemon, Let's Plays and stuff. I don't know anything else to do other than Golden Yellow. So if anybody can tell me anything, I'd be happy to know. Why does that box look smaller?